Kelly, my man, always good to see you.
Good to see you, bud.
Nice. It's been 2 years since you've been here at Tea in the Park. Are you excited about going on stage again?
I am, yeah. I just watched a bit of Paolo and that was really good, so I'm looking forward to getting on there.
Definitely. Now, what are we drinking here? Is this some sort of water or something, some sort of pre-stage ritual?
Well, I would say it was water, but the light is shining blue, which means it's vodka.
It's that spicy fire water.
Spicy moonshine.
Oh my God, brilliant. Now, I was speaking to you a little bit earlier on and you were saying how you've literally just come in from another festival. So are you in the midst of doing all the festivals one after the other?
Yeah, we've been on the road for about 6 months and the festival started about 4 weeks ago. So we've got another month to go and then we go down to South America then.
Yeah. Now, everyone talks about tea as being really special because the crowds are so amazing here. How do you find tea whenever you get out there?
I genuinely do think it's one of the best festivals in the world. I think the Scottish crowds, they're always up for it. I mean, they're always out for a good time. I mean, look at them. It's been pouring with rain all day and they haven't moved yet. So, can't play something.
Yeah, the rain's a bit of a mad one because yesterday the sun was out. You clearly brought the rain with you. What's that all about?
It stopped now.
So what can we expect from your set tonight then?
We're going to do a load of the singles and stuff and a couple of new ones.
Nice.
Yeah, just give them all they want, really. Keep them warm, singing and dancing.
Well, see, that's the thing. A lot of bands don't ever really get that. They don't really come out and play the stuff that the people want to hear. Why is it you think that you guys have decided to play all the big singles and all the big songs?
I think we were a festival band from day one, really. I mean, we won over a lot of our audience by doing festivals, and the songs we wrote typically worked in a field. So right. I think we'll continue doing that, you know.
Nice. It's definitely a fine night, and as ever, it's always a pleasure talking
to you. Thanks,
Simon. Nice. Enjoy the fire water.
Thank you very much. Good night.
Nice one. Have a good set.
Cheers.
Cheers. Bit, cheers, fellow.
Swear they were bad. I was mad. How you doing? Well, the rain stopped. This is called Have a Nice Day. She's okay, she's with me.
Some wild.
We've been coming up to Scotland for nearly 15 years now, and I think we played this festival about 8 times. We've always had a brilliant time, and we lost a great friend of ours this last month, so Stuart Cable. We're gonna do a song off the Word Gets Around record. This one goes out to Stuart. It's called Same Size Feet. A week's too long not to rain. We colors her hair and waits for him. No cat against dog, just head over heels. Sex twice a day, best time in years. I don't know why has on the phone. She has to wait until he's on his own. Lying at tonight, so nobody knows. The title this week is what it tells her to keep her on the road. By a woman. We'll be right back.
Oh, now I want to follow, now I'm saying don't want to see my soul to die. I'm in trouble, yeah, we're on trouble. Deep to trouble, gonna burst my bubble. I'm in trouble, want to see my soul to die. Believe in Alan Brown.
Talk about lives in